music, theater, dance, magic, street art, and more. What happens when a city becomes a work of art? June 21st through June 24th, 2007, Charleston, West Virginia answered that question. Here are the sights and sounds of FestivALL. The streets came alive with art in Charleston as painters, sculptors, and craftspeople took over Capitol Street. Charleston became a giant stage as theater of all forms took place in the streets, on the stage, and in locations you would never expect.
He's going to run around in circles with basketballs on each finger. You are going to try to, well, you're just going to leave.
The stately play center for the arts and sciences was transformed into a cabaret for the city's more daring performers.
Salon now, did you? Because you didn't get it done today. Oh. Who does your hair?
Oh, I can't.
Well, then don't, because you don't want that to get out, honey.